process, which makes them ideal for use in solar cell production. Polymer electrolytes are used in dye-sensitized solar cells as a replacement for liquid electrolytes. Polymer electrolytes are solid materials that have high ionic conductivity and good mechanical stability. They help to improve the efficiency and stability of dye-sensitized solar cells. Graphene is a two-dimensional material composed of a single layer of carbon atoms arranged in a hexagonal lattice. Graphene has high electron mobility and is used as a transparent conductive electrode in solar cells. Graphene is also used as a material for energy storage devices, such as supercapacitors. Organic redox couples are used in dye-sensitized solar cells to facilitate the transfer of electrons between the photosensitive dye and the electrode. Organic redox couples are compounds that can undergo reversible oxidation and reduction reactions. They help to improve the efficiency and stability of dye-sensitized solar cells. Organic compounds are essential components in the production of solar cells, which are used to convert sunlight into electricity. Here are some additional organic compounds used in solar cell production and their functions. Phthalocyanines are a class of organic compounds that have a planar structure and are composed of four isoindole units linked by nitrogen atoms. Phthalocyanines have high absorption coefficients for light in the visible range and are used as photosensitive layers in dye-sensitized solar cells. Triolamine derivatives are a class of organic compounds that have high electron donating abilities and are used as hole transport materials in organic solar cells. Triolamine derivatives have the advantage of being stable and easy to process, which makes them ideal for use in solar cell production. Spiroimetide is an organic hole transport material that is commonly used in perovskite solar cells. Spiroimetide has high hole mobility and good chemical stability, which makes it an ideal material for use in solar cell production. Porphyrins are a class of organic compounds that are composed of four pyrrole rings linked by methane bridges. Porphyrins have high absorption coefficients for light in the visible range and are used as photosensitive layers in dye-sensitized solar cells. Polymer donors are a class of organic compounds that are used as the active layer in organic solar cells. Polymer donors have the advantage of being lightweight, flexible, and easy to process, which makes them ideal for use in solar cell production. TO2 nanoparticles are used as electron transport materials in dye-sensitized solar cells. TO2 nanoparticles have high electron mobility and are able to efficiently transport electrons from the photosensitive dye to the electrode, which helps to improve the efficiency of the solar cell. Organic hole transport materials are used in perovskite solar cells to transport holes from the active layer to the electrode. Organic hole transport materials have the advantage of being stable and easy to process, which makes them ideal for use in solar cell production. Organic compounds play a vital role in the production of solar cells, which are used to generate electricity from sunlight. Here are some additional organic compounds used in solar cell production and their functions. Thiophene derivatives are a class of organic compounds that are used as electron transport materials in organic solar cells. Thiophene derivatives have high electron mobility and help to improve the efficiency of the solar cell. Organic sensitizers are used in dye-sensitized solar cells to absorb light and generate electrons.